The international singer Tom Jones began singing at an early age. It wasn't unusual in the valley towns of South Wales, but the boy was clearly something special. He'd regularly sing at family gatherings, weddings, and his mother's women's guild meetings. He also sang in his school choir, although it's said that he was once told off for drowning out the rest of them as they sang Men of Harlech in school assembly. Well, Tom was always brilliant, but now he finds himself guilty. We have got a very saddening scoop from his life. He blames himself for his wife's death. In an interview to a leading daily, the Dilele hitmaker admitted that he did not do much for Linda, who died of lung cancer in 2016. When asked if he blames himself for his wife's death, he said, "Yes, you do start to think. What if I had forced her to go to the doctors? You think, shit, maybe I should have said she had to. After I lost my wife, lyrics to Bob Daniel's song reminded me of her. It's called What Good Am I? I was reading into the lyrics thinking, Jesus Christ, was I partly to blame? Should I have woken up before? By the time we found out about her cancer, it was too late. I thought, what could I have done? It started to mean more. So that song is very touching." Well, Tom is really emotional now that he lost his wife. We must say, Tom, you shouldn't feel guilty. If you feel guilty, your wife would be feeling very bad. We just wish for Tom now that may God grant him strength and also good health.